बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमान रहीम, गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू ऑल माय लवली स्टूडेंट्स. सो गाइस, हियर वी आर अबाउट टू डिस्कस द इम्पॉर्टेंट रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस ऑफ फाइनल टर्म एग्जामिनेशन, राइट? सो आई वांट एवरी स्टूडेंट टू बी अलर्ट एंड नोट डाउन दीज पॉइंट्स एज दीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू दिस टाइम. So what are the points? Kindly note the important information regarding your online final examination. All your exams would be conducted on Google Classroom, on Google Forms. Exams will be conducted during regular school hours. Okay, you will be given the time 2 hours or 3 hours, that depends on your subject. Okay, these kind of information would be shared with you further, right? So you will be given the limited time for this, and this would be conducted in school hours. Up till now, what we have been doing, we have been just attempting the form on Google Classroom, and we have been given the time for 24 hours. You people are given the time for 24 hours for your monthly test, for your class test, but this time, not 24 hours, you will be given few minutes. You will be given the particular timing for particular forms. There would be no one form for your final term examination. There would be multiple forms which would be uploaded one after another. All the forms will not be uploaded at the same time. Okay, for example, if you are attempting your science paper, and if you think that you have been given 3 hours for attempting your science exam, so these 3 hours are not for all the forms. It means that all the forms are not uploaded at the same time. Okay, so for example, the question number 1 as choose the best answer is uploaded, and you have been given 25 minutes for that. For those 25 minutes, only that form would be appeared in front of you. After 25 minutes, this would be the first form would be disappeared, then the next one would be uploaded. It means at a time you will be having only one form in front of you. So this time you need to be very alert, you need to be very attentive, you need to be very equipped with your electrical gadgets, your packages, your Wi-Fi. You need to have all the facilities you will need, right? So what are the next things which we should know? School will not be held responsible in case of any network issue or the power failure. You are expected to make alternate arrangement prior to the to taking the online exam. Okay, so here are some of the strategies in front of you, that multiple forms will be uploaded on the Google Classroom, and these forms will be opened one by one after the completion and submission of each form, right? This is very important. For example, if you have been given 25 minutes for question number 1, right? So if you fail to attempt or submit your form within 25 minutes, if any of the student does the form and completes the form on 26th minute, so response will not be accepted. Response will not be accepted once we just stop collecting the responses. So before the form get disappeared, you need to do all the questions over there, right? So you need to submit as well, okay? And you know that only one attempt is counted, and limited time will be allotted for each form, and students must submit the form within the given time slot. Failure to do so will result in grade 0, right? So these are the things which are important for you. Maybe you have been told these things by other teachers as well, okay? But it was my responsibility as well to tell you all these things again. Okay, now teachers have told you, and I am supposed to tell you, that you will be given mock test, right? So on Friday, your mock test one of science would be conducted at 12:30. After your class, I would write on the Google form, on Google Classroom. I'll make a post over there where I would write the timing, the date and day for your mock test one. Okay, so I have made 3 forms for your mock test one. Don't think that you will be having 3 forms for your final term examination. No, you will be having more than 3 forms. You might have 6 forms or 7 forms, okay? But for the mock test, because what is the mock? That is just revision. So for the revision, I have made 3 forms for you guys for chapter 1, 2 and 3. Chapter simple machines, light and sound. Okay, I'll show you that. वो भी मैं आपको यहाँ दिखाने भी वाली हूँ, ठीक है? एंड आई विल टेल यू दैट हाउ टू सॉल्व इट. ओके, सो नाउ आई एम गोना शेयर अनदर स्क्रीन विद यू वेयर आई वांट यू गाइस टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू अटेम्प्ट योर मॉक टेस्ट. ओके, सो आई होप द स्क्रीन इज विजिबल फॉर यू. ओके, सो दिस इज योर मॉक टेस्ट 1. This I have just made a draft right now, and that would be appeared on Friday 12:30, right? So now how you will be given the time for this? For example, you will be given time, for example, you will be given 5 minutes for question number 1. So it means form number 1 would be appeared for only 5 minutes. On the 6th minute, that would be disappeared. On the 7th minute, another form would be uploaded, right? So I'm gonna show you this form. So as I told you that I have made for your mock test 1, I've made only 3 forms, right? So wait, this is your question number 3, this is your question number 1. Here it comes. Okay, so this is your mock test 1, science grade 5, that would be uploaded on Friday, right? I'm just gonna tell you that question number 1 is match the column. I haven't taken the question answers for your choose the best answer or true false, because the practice for this have been done several of the times. Okay, aapne ye true false wale questions or MCQs wale questions bahut dafa kar liye hain, and every student knows about it, that how to attempt it. So this time we have taken, because multiple forms are there, we have taken different questions and there are different criteria for different questions, right? So the questions which are new to you, I have taken only those for the mock, right? So your mock test 1 will be having question number 1 as match the columns, right? So what do you need to do? This is so simple. Okay, you need to read the instructions first. That is, read the word carefully and choose the correct option. You have been given 5 circles against each word. You need to click the one which is under the right option. If you fail to follow any of the instruction, your answer would be marked incorrect and you are limited to one response. This is so common. This is your form number 1 of 3. Beta, here I have written here 4 mistakenly. It would be form 1 of 3, right? So how are you gonna do it? You will write your name first. Okay, here you can see the duration 5 minutes you will be given. It means this form would be uploaded on Friday at 12:30 and it will remain on your Google Classroom for 12:35. Just on at 12:36 this form would be disappeared, right? So this is having 5 marks because 5 questions are there. This is so simple. You need to write your name as you do. Then you need to put your section A, B or G. I want students of class 5G to be very alert while selecting your section. No matter whether you sit in 5A or B, if you belong to class 5G, you will mark 5G. Okay, Hamna is there and Muhammad Ali is there and Hafsa, Amir एंड कुछ स्टूडेंट्स के नाम मुझे अभी ऑन द स्पॉट याद आ रहे हैं. अफ़ान अदनान इज़ देयर, ताहा इज़ देयर, खिसरा इज़ देयर, ओके, अनशरा एंड और भी स्टूडेंट्स हैं. ठीक है, सो दे नीड टू मार्क जी एज द सेक्शन. देयर सेक्शन वुड रिमेन जी. Okay, don't think that you started sitting in class 5A or B, so you will mark the section A or B. No, that would be just your 5G. Is that clear to students of class 5G? Is that clear? No, this is not the same for like your MT and CT. In MT and CT, you had been given the questions as true, false, or choose the best answer MCQs. But this time you are having different questions. Okay, so here I have taken five bits of matching columns. Now here you need to see, beta, what are the instructions? I want you to reread it. That is, you have been given five circles against each word. You need to click the one which is under the right option. It means here are some of the answers which are written like thread, created by vibration, excel, form of energy, and trolley. Right? Ab kya karna hai? Ye sare right options hain aapke. और हर राइट ऑप्शंस के नीचे यू हैव बीन गिवन मेनी ऑफ द सर्कल्स. नाउ फर्स्ट यू विल अटेम्प्ट योर नंबर वन, दैट इज साउंड. नाउ दिस सर्कल इज इंडिकेटिंग थ्रेड, दिस सर्कल इज इंडिकेटिंग क्रिएटेड बाय वाइब्रेशन, दिस सर्कल इज इंडिकेटिंग एक्सेल, दिस सर्कल इज इंडिकेटिंग फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी एंड द ट्रॉली. नाउ टेल मी इन द चैट बॉक्स दैट फॉर द साउंड व्हाट शुड बी पुट, विच सर्कल वी शुड फिल. Thread, created by vibration, axle, form of energy, or trolley. Come on, let me know in the chat box. Very good. Okay, very good. Very good. So students are telling me the right answer in the chat box, that is created by vibration, because we know that sound is created by vibration. Sound is created by vibration. So I'm gonna put it here. Okay, यहाँ पर मैंने इसको क्लिक कर दिया. ठीक है, अब ये देखें, it should be in front of the sound. It should be under the right option. अगर यही मैंने created by vibration देखकर अगर मैंने ये वाला क्लिक कर दिया तो ये wrong हो सकता है. ठीक है, सो यू नीड टू बी वेरी केयरफुल, यू नीड टू बी वेरी केयरफुल फॉर दिस कि आप कौन से सर्कल को फिल कर रहे हैं. राइट, देन विल कम टू द सेकेंड वन, दैट इज लेवर ऑफ क्लास टू. थ्रेड आना चाहिए, क्रिएटेड बाय वाइब्रेशन, एक्सेल, फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी और ट्रॉली. व्हाट इज द वर्ड विच इज जस्ट गेटिंग मैच्ड विद लेवर ऑफ क्लास टू? Excellent, very good. No, Alina, your answer is wrong. Khizra, you're right. Malahim, you're right. Very good. Ali bin Salman, you're right. Yes, for the liver of class 2, we can mark the trolley, because we know that trolley is a simple machine which is which belongs to liver of class 2, right? So how we have filled the circle, we'll see this one line, and we'll see the circles horizontally and vertically as well. Okay, galat circle fill karne se aapka galat mark hoga, ye bahut understood si baat hai, baad mein koi bhi complaints acceptable nahi hongi. Okay, so you need to be very careful. I want you guys to concentrate properly. Now the third one. For the light, what word we should use or what word we should choose for marking the correct option? For the light, kya thread iske relate karta hai? No. Is light created by vibration? No. Is light related to XL? No. Is light a form of energy? Yes. Light is a form of energy. Very good. Excellent, beta. Very good. Very good, students. Very good. Very good. I know that you know the answer, but knowing the answer is important. But this is also important that how to fill the circle. Okay, because I know that you know the answer. That is so obvious, right? But if you put the if you click the wrong circle, so that would be marked incorrect. Okay, so how many words are there? There are 5 words. It means there are 5 marks for this. If you write any answer wrong, so that would be considered wrong. Okay, for the wheel, what word we should use? Okay, Malahim. Okay, good. For wheel, is thread related with it? No. Created by vibration? Not at all. Axle? Yes. Wheel and axle. If the rod is attached to the wheel, which is called axle, it makes the wheel as a simple machine. Wheel is nothing without axle. So the answer is this one, the third one, circle in front of the wheel. For the screw, what should we use? Thread created by vibration, axle, form of energy, or trolley? Very good. Very good, Alina. Hafsa, good. I want more of the students to tell me the answer in the chat box. Come on. Good, Khizra, Malahim, good. Ali bin Salman, okay. Fine. So yes, that is thread. That is thread. So we are going to mark it like that, okay? So let's submit it. Okay, here I haven't written my name. Let me write my name. So let's submit it right now. View the score. That is 5 out of 5. It means the question number 1 has 5 bit numbers, and I have corrected. I have just done it. I've got 1 out of 1. Okay, so this is how I have got here 5 out of 5. Now see, this is a pack of 5 bit numbers. In exams, you will not be given only 5 matching columns. You will be given more than 5. So there would be 3 to 4 packs of 5 bit numbers. Okay? Jaise ye 5 bit numbers ka ek aapka pack bana hua hai. Isi tarike se dobara se ek niche aapka dobara se ek section bana hoga jisme dobara se aapko matching the column diye jayenge, same as we have done over here. Okay, that would not be new for you. So this is how you need to attempt your question matching column. 1 second for one answer. Achha ji, maine cheating se likha hai. Achha. Okay, beta, see here you have been given 5 minutes and total marks are 5. Okay, so acha ji, 1 minute. So here I have given you 1 minute for each question. That is, I think, much for you. But in exams, if you are having 15 matching columns, you will be given time as 20 minutes or 25 minutes. It means you will be given more than 1 minute for each question. More than 1 minute you will be given for each question. And all the questions, either these are for your matching columns, your diagrams, labeling the diagrams, or other. Okay, so this was your question number 1 of mock test that you will do on Friday. Here I'm gonna share another mock test, that is question number 2. Identify the diagram. That is duration. You will be given 4 minutes. Total marks are 3. You need to write your name. You need to write your correct section. Okay, then identify the lens. Either it's convex lens or concave lens. Let me know in the chat box. Okay, so student, Ali and Alina, you have told me the wrong answer, and Khazra has told me the correct answer. Okay, so here is a question asked by a student. Ke agar koi question waqt se pehle ho jaye, for example, if you have been given 25 minutes for a question, aur wo agar aap 20 minute mein kar le to kya aapko dusra form tab tak diya jayega? No, aapko usse pehle jab the time which is allotted for you will be fixed for all the students, whether you do your work within time, before the time. Okay, aapko jitna time wahan pe likha hoga, you will be given that time. Okay, so identify the lens. You need to identify the lens, either it's convex lens or concave lens. Another question is here, label the encircled part. Now it's a scissors in front of you, okay, but what is your question? Label the encircled part. Okay, so this is the part which is encircled. It should be load, effort, or fulcrum? Should it be load, effort, or fulcrum? यहाँ पर मैंने आपको स्क्रू का ऑप्शन दिया ही नहीं, क्योंकि बीच में स्क्रू टाइप कुछ लगा तो होता है. सो दैट इज़ वाई बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स इसमें कन्फ्यूज हो सकते थे. दैट इज़ वाई आई हैव बिन गिवन द ऑप्शन एज स्क्रू. सो यू हैव बिन गिवन थ्री ऑप्शंस, एंड ऑफ कोर्स देयर इज द राइट आंसर अमंग दीज थ्री, एंड दैट इज नो. बेटा पहले वाला कॉनकेव लेंस नहीं था, दैट इज कॉन्वेक्स लेंस. द लेंस विच इज कर्व्ड आउटवर्ड, द लेंस विच इज कर्व्ड आउटवर्ड इज कॉल्ड कॉन्वेक्स लेंस, एंड द लेंस विच इज कर्व्ड इनवर्ड इज कॉल्ड कॉनकेव लेंस. नाउ कर्व इसका कहाँ है, इनवर्ड है या आउटवर्ड है? आउटवर्ड है ना, बाहर की तरफ कर्व है इसके. सो इट मीन्स दैट इज योर कॉन्वेक्स लेंस. ओके, so yes, we are on this one question. So this one part, we know that the area where we put our force, that is effort. So ye wala jo iska hissa hai, this part is effort. Theek hai, aur hum jo bhi cheez hame isse cut karni hoti hai, for example, agar hame isse kapda cut karna hai ya paper cut karna hai, that would be load, and this would be kept over here. So this part would be marked as load, right? Now this one I have asked to label the encircled part, and this is fulcrum. This is fulcrum. Okay, now here you are having a diagram of a bike, and see the statement. What is it written? Name the part that makes the engine of bike quieter. इस बाइक में ऐसा क्या है जो इसके इंजन की आवाज़ को कम करता है? लेट मी नो इन द चैट बॉक्स. दैट इज सो सिंपल. वेरी गुड, एक्सलेंट, शाबाश. ओके, सो हाउ यू हैव बीन गिवन द ऑप्शंस, दैट इज क्लच, गियर, एंड साइलेंसर. सो इन तीन में से which part is responsible for making the engine quieter? That is silencer. Okay, so that is so simple, and this is how you need to do it. Okay, so this would be uploaded on Friday. You will do yourself. Now here comes the important question and the difficult one. ये वो क्वेश्चन है जिसमें आपको सबसे ज़्यादा प्रॉब्लम्स आएंगी इस बार. ठीक है, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अगेन द इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. दैट इज़ योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फॉर योर मॉक टेस्ट 1. आंसर इन वन वर्ड. नाउ दिस इज द क्वेश्चन इन विच यू नीड टू राइट योर आंसर. This is the question where you need to write your answer. Okay, this time you do not need to choose the answer as you do as usual, right? So 5 minutes you will be given on Friday. Total marks are 8. This is your third form of the 3, right? Here you will write your name, your sections, section would be put over here. A lever. Lever consists of a rod free to turn about a point called dash. Okay, here you can see that 2 points you will be given for each question. Kyunki ye question dusre question se zara difficult hai, mukhtalif hai, so each question is having 2 points or 2 marks. Okay, so what should be one word for it? ओके इसकी इंस्ट्रक्शन मैंने आपको बतानी है, वो मैं भी आपको बताऊंगी. सो आई जस्ट फॉरगॉट टू कॉपी द इंस्ट्रक्शंस ओवर हियर. द इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर आंसरिंग वन वर्ड इज सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. व्हाट आर द इंस्ट्रक्शंस? इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर यू नीड टू राइट योर आंसर इन अपर केस. I don't know whether you are familiar with word uppercase or not. Uppercase means you need to write your answer in capital alphabets. In block letters, you need to write your answer. So tell me the answer in the chat box, then I'm gonna write in front of you. बेटा खिजरा ये 10 मिनट दिए हैं और ये हैं सिर्फ 4. इसमें ज़्यादा मिनट इसलिए दिए हैं क्योंकि इसमें आपको सोचना है और इसमें फिर आपने आंसर ख़ुद से लिखना है, ठीक है? सो आई वॉन्ट यू गाइज टू टेल मी दैट इन अ लेवर वी आर हैविंग 3 पॉइंट्स, राइट? एफर्ट, फुलक्रम एंड लोड. सो अ लेवर कंसिस्ट ऑफ अ रॉड फ्री टू टर्न. The turning point is called dash. तो लिवर में वो turning point क्या कहलाता है? क्या वो load कहलाता है, क्या वो effort कहलाता है, या fulcrum? Let me know in the chat box, फिर मैं आपके सामने आपको लिख कर बताऊँगी कि आपने लिखना कैसे. Very good, Maham. Aliza, Khizra, your answer is wrong. Very good, Alina. Yes, so correct answer is fulcrum. अब यहाँ पे और important चीज़ क्या है वो मैं आपको बताती हूँ. See, if you write fulcrum like this, अगर आपने fulcrum ऐसे लिखा ये बिल्कुल करेक्ट है, but this would be marked incorrect by your computer, by Google. Why? Because instructions are so clear for you that you need to write your answer in uppercase. You need to write your whole answer in capital alphabets. So if you write the correct answer in like this, that the first letter you have made capital and rest of the letters you have made small, so that would be considered wrong. Keep this thing in your mind, this is so important. So what you need to do, you need to write the all alphabets in uppercase. Now see, this is the spelling of fulcrum. So स्टूडेंट्स, अब मैं आपको यहाँ पे लिख कर दिखाती हूँ. देखें, ये है फुलक्रम की करेक्ट स्पेलिंग एंड यू नीड टू राइट लाइक दैट बिकॉज वी हैव गिवन द करेक्ट ऑप्शन टू द कंप्यूटर, वी हैव गिवन द करेक्ट ऑप्शन टू योर गूगल फॉर्म. सो जो वर्ड हमने लिखा है ओनली दैट वर्ड वुड बी एक्सेप्टेड. सो इफ़ यू राइट द फुलक्रम और अपर केस में भी आप लिखते हैं, बट यू मेक अ स्लाइट मिस्टेक. अब आपने छोटी सी मिस्टेक कर दी, किस चीज़ की? स्पेलिंग की. फलक्रम में आपने यहाँ पे ई लगा दिया यू की जगह. अब साउंड तो ये अभी भी फलक्रम ही कर रहा है, ठीक है? तो ये तो हो सकता था सही, बट दिस वुड बी मार्क्ड इनकरेक्ट, ठीक है? ये इनकरेक्ट क्यों मार्क होगा? क्योंकि हमने जो वर्ड लिखा है वो करेक्ट स्पेलिंग का लिखा है. सो अ स्लाइट मिस्टेक, Spelling mistake, small capital mistake will make your answer incorrect. Okay, so आपने पूरे तरीके से इसको सही लिखना है, फलक्रम. Yes, yes, Ayan, all the letters will be written in capital writing. Right? और अगर आपने सही वर्ड लिखा है एंड यू हैव रिटन इन कैपिटल एज वेल, बट इफ़ यू हैव पुट द क्वेश्चन मार्क और फुल स्टॉप आफ्टर इट, सो दैट वुड ऑल्सो बी कंसिडर्ड रॉन्ग. देर वुड नो पंक्चुएशन, देर वुड बी नो पंक्चुएशन, देर शुड बी नो पंक्चुएशन एट ऑल. नो क्वेश्चन मार्क, नो कॉमा, नो फुल स्टॉप. इज दैट क्लियर गाइज? Okay, just write the word that is fulcrum, right? Then you will come to the next one. Now, light takes 8 minutes and dash seconds to reach the earth. How many seconds? 8 minutes and? Now see, I know that you know the answer, that is 10 seconds. Ab agar yahan dekhen, I have already written here seconds. So aapko seconds likhne ki zarurat hai hi nahi, right? You do not need to write this seconds. Just write the 10 like this. Just 10 likha aur kuch bhi nahi. No punctuation. Theek hai? Aur agar aap chahein to isko aise bhi likh sakte hain. T-E-N, 10. T-E-N, 10. Ab agar aapne 10 bhi likh diya aur ye 10 bhi likh diya, ye dono ho jayenge wrong. Either you should write 10, T-E-N, capital 10, or 1-0-10. Okay? Don't write second afterwards. Ab iske baad seconds likhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Theek hai? Now the third one is, magnifying glass has dash lens. What lens a magnifying glass has? बेटा आप लोग क्यों परेशान हो रहे हैं? देखें, ये आपका मॉक टेस्ट है नंबर वन, ठीक है? ये मॉक टेस्ट आपका टू भी होगा. कल दोबारा हमारी क्लास है. कल ये सारी चीज़ें मॉक टेस्ट हम फिर से रिपीट नहीं करेंगे. कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स मैं रिपीट कर दूंगी, ठीक है? तो इतना परेशान होने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. कल आपका फाइनल टर्म एग्ज़ाम तो नहीं है ना, ठीक है? तो मैं आप लोगों को अनम्यूट भी करूँगी, सबकी प्रॉब्लम्स जो हैं वो भी डिस्कस कर लेंगे, ठीक है? सो magnifying glass has dash lens, that is convex or concave, that is convex lens. So you need to write the convex lens in capital, convex. And again, if you make the spelling mistake, that would be considered wrong. In camera, there is a dash between the film and aperture. In camera, there is dash between film and aperture. Very good. That is, yes, that is shutter. So shutter would be written like this. Okay, so we are not having much time. Your class can be ended within 2 minutes.